That song was called Temple Kiss, and it's named after that scene in The Fifth Element when they have a kiss in the temple at the end of the... Do you know what I mean? The melody is almost exactly the same. Almost exactly.
It is exactly.
But it's not exactly.
This next one's called Warmth for Bad Skaters, and it's named after my new, the new tape, and you know it's like named after the tape, and the tape's now, tape's named after it. So makes sense.
Thank you.
The next track is called Inside, 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 and it's named after living in a house in London and not going outside for like a whole year, what felt like a whole year pretty much. I don't think I guess I went outside a bit, but I didn't really feel like I went outside, to be honest.
Thank you.
you guys. We're just going to go ahead and play a song called Slow and Mortal, which is named after our imaginary band, which has now become this band.
Unless we are still imaginary, in which case, I don't know.
Yeah, exactly. So,
we haven't slept too much.
Yeah, it's been a pretty hectic last couple of days, isn't it? Jesus Christ. I'm going to go to sleep on this microphone. We're playing in Berlin now, right?
Can anybody confirm?
Bratislava on Friday. I mean, it doesn't really sound like a big thing. It's Bratislava on Friday and Prague like last night and now Berlin. And yeah, I mean, it's great. Get some energy going on, don't we? Guys, this track will definitely get the energy going, even though it's really slow and relaxed. Slow and mortal. All right, come. All right, in tune. Sound like it's in tune. When did we write this song?
2 weeks ago.
Yeah, and that was after we'd been practicing for the performance for a while. Oh, just chuck it on. It'll be fine. And it's been pretty alright, hasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
That's nice. So let's give it a go. Oh, we'll do it without the beat. Should we do it with the beat? Without the beat? Let's do it without the beat. Yeah, we'll do it without the beat. This is a quiet gig. We'll keep it nice and chill. Thanks for watching.